I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Powpoo with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kairi.
Oh, wait a minute. You know, Riku has changed. She was with you.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Leon?
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me, did the king send you?
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up.
Huh?
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Oh.
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay, you know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorsh! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, Ninja Key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
Go. Come on!
on!
Yo, what up, Mr. Oochie Coochie?
Yup.
Mr. Gaz Oochie Coochie in this building. I'm on Kingdom Hearts. Hold up, bro. Just playing the big boss battle.
Come on!
Alright, here's the big boss now. That makes it too. Oh shit.
Come on!
Come on!
Mojo. My nigga Uchi. Playboy, man, you be talking shit about DC. You playing Kingdom Hearts, nigga.
So?
You playing Kingdom Hearts. Like, no, I don't ever want to hear you throw a little slick DC diss ever again. I turned into your live stream. I had to turn it just because of the music. The fucking theme music on that game is fucking... Nice,
but yeah, it was because I wasn't even playing.
That shit was like, ning, 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 ning,
I know because it's the start of the game.
Bling, 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 bling. I'm like, oh, hell no. Straight up. Hey, that is.
Yeah, it's that Mickey. It's that Disney shit.
It is a Mickey game. I'm like, come on, man. How about this World War II with your brother, man?
Yeah, but I had to pick up my peoples and shit.
Ain't nobody trying to get on the duty?
Ah, poor play. That's that poor play now.
The duty been getting treated. Hey, Uchi. Go to PlayStation now, nigga. Get that 7-day trial period if you haven't already got it. Nigga, they got everything on there, nigga. Free play, nigga. It's play now, you get to stream video games. $20 a month. You stream games, nigga. They got everything on there, cuz. Everything.